frozen on the event horizon forever.
But the astronauts inside the spaceship wouldn't notice time being stretched. They'd experience the same gravity changes as their surroundings. For them, time passes normally, while gravity drags them to the event horizon. Even Einstein didn't know what happens next. But Facio thinks his experiment will one day solve this scientific mystery.
It's as if this was a slice directly through the sphere of a real black hole.
This allows him to see beyond the event horizon and prove the inner workings of a black hole for the first time.
This is really exciting. I think this is where all the new physics is hiding.
With this new scientific knowledge, we would finally explain what happens inside a black hole. For now, what lies beyond the event horizon remains a mystery. Some think there's a fiery inferno.
It could be like a giant firewall. Everything gets sucked in at once. It all smashes together and kind of vaporizes in a big explosion.
Others predict something called a singularity.
It's where all space and time converge into a single point. And time, too. Time comes to a stop, which is crazy to think about.
While some think the black hole spaghettifies everything that enters.
If you go into a black hole feet first, then the force of gravity at your feet will be much stronger than the force of gravity at your head. And you get stretched out into this long, thin strip till eventually your molecules break apart and your atoms break apart, and you basically go into the black hole as a thin strip of vapor.
Black holes defy understanding. But theoretically, there could be something even stranger out there. A black hole reversed. A white hole. Instead of sucking matter in, it spits it out into a frantic volcano of energy. White holes could open up new horizons for humanity.
One of the amazing properties of black holes and white holes is that sometimes they can link to form a wormhole. And when that happens, you can enter the black hole at one place in the universe and exit the white hole at a very different place. So in essence, the black hole sucks you in and the white hole spits you out.
If these bridges exist, they offer a tantalizing opportunity.